Hi there, my name is Karunakar Mazipatla. I wrote a book on gravity called Gravity from a New Angle. This is an intro to the book and major findings in the book. For a long time, the gravity, unifying the gravity with the other forces has become foremost and a very important issue in physics. Unifying the gravity with the other forces is not just finding some new theory or finding new matter like dark matter or anything of that sort. Unifying gravity is basically eliminating the fundamental flaws in the physics. Whatever the principles we are using in basic units and basic fundamental theories, are all these theories are correct? From my work, what I found is some of the very basic concepts in physics were flawed. So basically, these flaws contributed to chaos in physics, and it separated all the fundamental forces in different groups. So one became strong and weak nuclear forces, and then gravity. So in my work, what I found is force, the concept of force, definition of mass, and the inverse square law of gravity. These three are the basic fundamental principles used in every gravitational theory. And my observation is that these are all flawed concepts. I'll explain, I'll give you a brief intro to my book and on these concepts, and we'll go from there.